Vidhyadeva end in the same concept of decentralized development. The previous government of Andhra Pradesh, under the leadership of Chandrababu Naidu Garu, has constructed Millennium Towers in Visakhapatnam to improve the IT sector in Visakhapatnam, sir, and also brought in Kia investments, Kia Motors investment in Anantapur, which is also the backward region in the state of Andhra Pradesh. But now, sir, unfortunately, the present government of Andhra Pradesh issued a notice to the companies housed in Millennium Towers and told them to vacate their premises by the 30th of March 2020, sir. This is a big jolt to the IT companies providing services from the soil of Andhra Pradesh and also to those companies which are willing to set up their facilities in the state of Andhra Pradesh, sir. 18,000 people are working in the buildings, sir, which will be forced to vacate, and building this has the government has spent a huge amount, sir, to bring in this investment, and now all those investments are being forced out of the state, and the employment opportunities of the youth are being curtailed, sir. And there is another example also. Whatever I am saying is hard fact, sir. It has been reported in the newspapers also. I am not just making any false allegations. These are real facts. These are real facts that I am going to mention, sir. Kia Motors, which is a big investment for the state of Andhra Pradesh, sir. $1.1 billion investment for the state of Andhra Pradesh is now being forced out of the state of Andhra Pradesh, sir. This investment, which has been brought by the previous government, has already moved its ancillary units to other states, and now it is thinking to move its main unit also to neighboring states, sir. What should happen to our state now if this government, present government, takes such kind of policies? Now I request the central government to interfere, sir. Such kind of policies should always be questioned by the central government, so that FDIs or investments which come to the state, the central government should also take responsibility. These are international investments that we are talking about. This is the respect of the country that we are talking about. What is this? Can we speak here? Can we speak in the parliament or not?
He's doing it every time, sir.
Every time
he's doing it, every time.
Something is
trying to be censored.
What is this, sir? Can we speak here? Can we speak in the parliament or not?
He's doing it every time, sir.
Every time
he's doing it, every time.
Something is trying
to be censored.
What is this, sir? We have every right to speak here, sir. We have also come and done. What is this? We have every right to speak here, sir. We have also come as parliamentarians only to speak here. Every time we say something, they are all objecting us.
Next.
Please give them an opportunity if they have something else to say. Why are you disturbing us? I am just saying, sir. I am saying these investments are being forced out. Visakhapatnam and Anantapur have been important regions of development for the state of Andhra Pradesh. Previous government has set up good facilities to improve the employment opportunities. Now they are forcing them out of the state, sir.
Sir, I would like to...